Oh, I don't know. Oh, it's a balloon. It looks like a parachute of some kind, maybe. Oh, huh. It's drifting to the east. What the hell? Well, that's as close as I can get in on. And there's nothing tangling from it there. It's tracking off to the east. Looks like it's moving southeast. Oh, yeah, it seems to be picking up speed, too. Yeah, you can see it's way, way out there to the southeast of our location. That's as close as I can get. it's getting further away. Sorry, it's so shaky, folks, but it's a little bit distance away, so I have to really zoom in and keep moving the camera. So. It's just drifting over the towards the southeast, yeah. Right now it looks like it would be over like Texas, Arizona area, way to the east. My question is, what the fuck is it and what's keeping it up there? Is it a balloon or? Further away, darn it. I'm losing sight of it. Oh, shoot. Lost sight of it there. There it is. It's getting way out there to the southeast. Mm-hmm. Now it's way out there to the east now. See, there's nothing really on that tether, so... Oh, the tripod moved. Shoot. I don't know if I'll be able to get zoomed back in on that. It's way out there. Huh. Yeah, swifting way out there. It's a little bit faster now. I can't really see it with the naked eye anymore. Yeah, it's way to the southeast now. I can't see it with the naked eye anymore. shoot, where did it go? Oh no. Oh shoot. Yeah, no, that's real low on the horizon line there. Way out to the south. Southeast skies. It would be more south than east. As you can see, the sun is still coming up here.